Research researchers found that partner dance and musical accompaniment can help bring about stress relief. So with this, you can relieve your stress. And the third is help your heart. Dance is a great activity for those at risk cardiovascular. People with heart failure who took up waltzing improved their heart health, breathing, and quality of life significantly compared for those who bike or walk on treadmill for exercise. So with dancing, yeah, it's actually good for your heart too. And fourth is lose weight. Want to have a thin body or good shape on your body? You may try some dance because with dance you can lose your weight. According to Journal of Psychological Anthropology, found that an exercise program of aerobic dance is just as helpful for losing weight and increasing aerobic power as cycling and jogging. So dancing, same as like jogging and cycling, it can reduce your weight. And last is, dancing is actually can make many friends of you. Just maintaining positive relationships may just rank up there with healthy eating and exercise. Being socially engaged leads to increased happiness, reduce stress, and a stronger immune system. Dancing